And also, your granddaughter has the same name as mine, Sophia.
But you know that Joel's name is Sophia. Oh, you do know quite a lot about me and my vision. What do you know about digital Bangladesh?
You would be glad to know that I have learned great things about your vision of digital Bangladesh. A digitalized Bangladesh will have more developed human resources, establish effective connectivity, leading to development in ICT industry, and ensuring a more assured e-governance. Digital Bangladesh was initiated in 2009 with the vision of digitizing every sector of the economy, bringing in $5 billion in ICT exports, and creating 2 million jobs. In this short time, we have seen numerous human resource capacity building initiatives, digitizing all the citizen services of the government ministries and organizations. Moreover, 28 IT parks and establishments like Ongoban